you all appreciate it.
What's up, y'all? This your boy Marky Chooks with the Marky Chooks Show. And Mother's Day is upon us. And today I'm just going around asking everybody, you know, when you're far away from home, you can always think about mama. And what you think about mama the most is what mama, home cooking always brings you back. So I'm going to go around today asking a few fellas, you know, what are your fondest memories of your mom, basically her cooking, and wishing your mom a happy Mother's Day. So check it out. Okay, Albert, what's happening? Your mom is no longer with us right now, right? Okay, now check this out. Most of the time we think about moms, we think about home cooking. What was one of your mom's most, well, one of your most favorite dishes that your mom used to make?
Her cornbread.
Her corn, what was it about the cornbread?
I don't know. I used to eat the whole crust on some cornbread. I got in plenty of trouble eating that cornbread. But yeah, her cornbread was off the chain, and her homemade biscuits.
Okay, so your mom was a baker.
Well, not so much of a baker, but you know, it was she had to plan meals to feed 7 to 11 kids.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so, but yeah, there was other dishes, but, you know, cornbread and biscuits, you know, she always taught us how to cook for ourselves, because she said, we need to know that, because one day she may not be here and might have a wife that can't cook.
Okay. So is there anything you want to say to the mothers on Mother's Day?
Happy Mother's Day, and may God bless each and every one of you, and I hope you have a blessed day.
All right, thanks, Al. Yeah. Mr. Laws, what is your mom's most favorite dish that sticks to your mom cooks that make you just come running home?
Macaroni and cheese.
Macaroni and cheese. So yeah, what is it about the macaroni and cheese?
My son call it hood macaroni, man, because it ain't the kind you just buy out of the box, you know what I'm saying?
Okay,
she really hook it up.
Okay, so you want to wish your mom a happy Mother's Day?
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. We love you.
Okay, thanks, Ben.
God bless.
What is your favorite dish that your mom makes? No, it's Mother's Day. This is for Mother's
Day. I
know. Okay.
You know, my mom wasn't really a kitchen type of person. But you know, I ain't gonna lie though, she used to make breakfast. Like, her breakfast used to always be on point, man. She used to have the potatoes and the bacon and the eggs and the toast.
Okay, so you want to say
my favorite dish that my mom used to make was this dish called Ponderosa. Okay. Hey, nobody started up a car like mom, take us to Ponderosa.
Okay, you want to say happy Mother's Day to your mom?
Absolutely. Happy Mother's Day to my mom and my mom and Cynthia. You know, I love y'all to death. You know what I'm saying? Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. So, yeah, definitely happy Mother's Day.
All right, thank you. What's your favorite dish that your mom made?
Have to be that chicken and dressing, man.
Okay, then. So what about the chicken and dressing? Is it just, you know... It's chicken and dressing.
Chicken and dressing. It's mom's.
Exactly. So you want to wish your mom a happy Mother's Day?
Happy Mother's Day, and I love you, Ida Garrett.
There it is.
100.
All right, peace. Okay, and that's our Mother's Day tribute. Like to wish all the mothers a happy Mother's Day across the country, across the world. If you're not in town, make sure you call your mom today and wish her a happy Mother's Day, or ain't nothing good going to happen to you today, bro. at any case, oh yeah, happy Mother's Day, Mama. At any case, y'all have a good day. Y'all be blessed. Love one another. Peace. Dear Mama.